My name is Luis. I come from Spain and I am intake 2. Before jemaro, I studied in the Polytechnical University of Valencia. And I studied, my bachelor degree was in electronics engineering. After my bachelor, I was planning several things, but all of them included obtaining a master's degree. And among all of them, I decided to choose jemaro because all the international opportunities and the international environment it offered me. It also provided me 2 master's degrees at the end of the second year, and also 1 year in Japan, that it's amazing, in one of the most prestigious schools in Japan. The course I liked the most so far has been modeling of manipulators. It was in semester 1. Over there we learned all the theory of physics of modeling a manipulator, and we also got to work in the lab with serial manipulators and seeing them move, and it was quite fun. My research topic is still undecided, but I'm pretty sure I want to work in exoskeletons and electroencephalogram brain kind of control, brain machine interfaces. Among all the options that jemaro offered me, Ecole Centrale, Genoa or Warsaw, I decided to choose Ecole Centrale because I already had previous knowledge in French, but I felt like it was not kind of professional enough. So coming here to France offered me the opportunity to improve my skills in French, and yeah. Big cultural shocks between Spain and France. Everything is very similar. I also lived here for 3 years of my life when I was a child, so I was quite used to this, but it's quite different that everything closes at 6, and while in Spain everything closes at 9:30 or 10 p.m. Yeah, the most challenging thing for me in jemaro was to adapt to a whole new educational system. Different teachers, French style of teaching, more theory oriented, more mathematical, more physics. They like a lot of demonstration, while in Spain it's more, I think, practical oriented. I for sure want to work or to keep going with some research with a PhD degree, but I still have to decide next year. Work hard and work on your dreams. I don't know, what did I say before? Like, believe in your dreams. Yeah, believe in your dreams. It's important to work hard if you want to achieve something.